Hi guys, welcome to a new day in New York. I am Shamli. So right now, I'm outside the Penn Station. In today's video, I'm going to help you guys to know about this station, the places you can go to within New York and outside New York City. So it's a very convenient way to travel from these trains. So let's go and explore the station. So the first thing you'll notice when you enter the station is that there is a coffee shop, there is Fred Amonje, there is a bakery by the name of Zaro's, then there is Rain Reed by Walgreens, then you'll see Dunkin' Donuts and Hudson News. Now since I entered on the 32nd Street and 7th Avenue, so the first railway track that I see is the NJ Trunk. You can get your tickets booked online from their website, or you can get it directly from the counter. This is only for the people who are traveling from NJ Transit. So this is the ticket counter. And this is how the train station looks like.
NJ Transit operates a comprehensive network of train stations throughout New Jersey, serving as vital transportation hub for commuters and travelers alike. These stations connect various parts of the state to New York City, Philadelphia, and the major destinations. NJ Transit train stations range from large, bustling terminals in urban areas to smaller, quieter stops in suburban and rural communities. So now moving from NJ Transit to the next railway line.
Here comes the second railway line at the Penn Station, LIRR, Long Island Railway Loop. Now, Long Island Railway Road takes you to a whole lot of places. Here are some of the places shown. There is customer service over here which can really help you guys out if you have any problem. Now here at this railway line, LIRR, you'll find more food options, like there is Shake Shack, there is Dos Toros where you'll find tacos, quesadillas, beer, Raising Cane's for some fast food, Starbucks for some hot coffee, then there is Roast Pizza for some Italian food, Chick-fil-A, Wasabi for those who love sushi, and lastly for having the best cookies in New York City, Insomnia Cookies.
And now moving to the last railway line.
The next railway line that I'm going to is the National Passenger Railroad Service in the United States. It provides intercity rail service across 46 of the 48 contiguous states and 3 Canadian provinces. And here comes the third railway line, Amtrak. It is a separate train station, although it is connected, but guys, it has a different feel and vibe to it. It is really beautiful. Look and feel of Amtrak is very different from that of LIRR and NJ Transport. It takes us to several long distance routes that crosses multiple states like Chicago, LA, San Francisco, then there is Seattle, and it also takes us to Washington DC, Boston, Philadelphia, etc., etc. It also has different classes of seating like coach, business class, first class. And if you want to book your tickets, you can book your tickets online from the Amtrak app or you can purchase it from here. At this station, you'll also find a food hall with quite a lot of food options. So guys, this was the Penn Station in NYC. I hope this video helps you out. So that's it for today's video. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.